Hey guys, I'm Anna, and today I'm going to show you how to fix HBO Max not working on your Hisense Smart TV. So first of all, you need to perform a hard reset of your TV. Step 1, unplug your TV from the wall outlet. Step 2, wait for about 60 seconds, and then plug it back in. This should fix the issue, but if it doesn't, then you need to cold restart your Wi-Fi router. First of all, power off your Wi-Fi router. Then unplug it from their respective power sources and wait for 60 seconds. And then plug back the power cables and turn on your router. Now, check if it fixes the issue. But if it doesn't, try uninstalling the HBO Max app from your TV and then reinstall it back on your device. Hopefully, this will fix that issue. But if that doesn't work, then I recommend buying an affordable Roku stick or Fire Stick and use that as your main streaming player. That way, you'll be able to access HBO Max without any issue. Alright, well that's all for this video. And if you find this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up to see more videos like this, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.